But what if I pull the tape off this one, wipe that clean with a little bit of acetone, and just see if the Rough Country powder coat, base coat, is an ample base layer. So obviously I'm doing it, but what I mean to say is we're gonna wipe this clean, get rid of all the muck on the base Rough Country powder coat, what it comes with, and we are going to attempt to spray the Illusion two-step powder over the manufacturer shit based powder.